I wanted to ask a couple questions here about HARP, the High Frequency Active Auroral Research Program. I'm told by the president of the University of Alaska that the Air Force has pulled its support for the facility, and they're taking steps to demolish it or take it down this summer. So the question to you is that accurate? Can you explain why?
The Air Force has gotten great value out of HARP in the past. We took over from the Navy and managed it and actually did a number of experiment campaigns up there and have finished our work that we're interested in doing up there. We've moving on to other ways of managing the ionosphere, which the HARP was really designed to do, was to inject energy into the ionosphere and be able to actually control it. We have put out a call government-wide for other agencies that had interest in managing the site or are taking it over, and including going out to academia. We have gotten interest from the university in Fairbanks. However, the interest we have is that they will run it if we fund it. So our position has been that if there's not somebody who wants to take over the management and the funding of the site, then the Air Force has no future need, and that we do plan to do a dismantle of the system in the future after we make appropriate notifications.